In 1190, during the Crusades of the Holy Lands, a group of German knights created an organization called the Teutonic Order. Despite enjoying the plunders of war and conquest, the ultimate ambition of the order was to create its own state. After a failed attempt in Hungary, which resulted in their exile in 1225, the knights made yet another attempt in Prussian and Polish lands in 1228. Their official assignment was to Christianize the pagans living in there. To do so, the knights led a cruel and devastating religious war. Those who resisted were murdered, and their families forced into slavery. This was all done with the willing consent and knowledge of the Pope and the Emperor himself. At the age of 15, I became a victim of the Order's quest for a sovereign nation. I was taken away and sent to Magdeburg, where I was forced to convert and publicly baptize for the sake of their propaganda. Over the following years, I took lessons in Latin, German, and in the art of warfare. I became acquainted with the rules of the Order and was brought up as a follower of Catholicism and a devotee to God. During training, it became clear I had a talent for battle, though this talent would soon become my curse. The knights, having noticed my prowess for combat, ordered me to conquer all of Prussia. Madness, I thought. Yet as a Prussian nobleman, I knew the language of the people, and already had their trust. But at the time, I didn't know the knights would eventually ask me to betray my kinsmen. My journey began when I was called to meet the eminent knight brother Conrad von Thierberg. He had sought me out for my guidance in order to resolve a conflict with one of their more stubborn Prussian tribes. My tribe. My own.
Bokarvis. The last time I was here, I was 15 years old. A lot has changed. And hopefully, for the better.
You there, peasant. Come here.
Helkus? My brother! So, the rumors are true. We thought you were long dead.
Burka, I didn't recognize you.
Well, God decided I would be more useful alive than dead. Will you accompany me to Bokarvis?
But of course.
Come now. Let's head to Bokarvis.
I see you come armed. Should a monk wear a sword on his belt? Is the word of God not enough?
The sword comes in handy sometimes. Not everything can be solved with words.
Help! Help!
See, brother? Now is a time when a sword comes in handy. Let's go!
Thank you, my lord. You have saved us and all our belongings.
May God's blessing be upon you.
What brings you to Bokarvis? I doubt it's a family matter.
Rumors say the Order's nearby camp was attacked. I've been sent to investigate.
Talk to Krauper, our village elder. He knows everything that happens in the area. He will help you.
Going! Go.
I cannot let you pass. There are too many bandits nearby.
We'll have to find another way in.
I don't have time for this. We will deal with them ourselves. Come with me.
Let's go.
They're becoming more and more confident, these bandits. Like a hungry pack of wolves.
If you do not show them the error of their ways, their confidence will only grow. Let's attack them from hiding, one by one.
For victory!
Battle!
To battle!
Good. This will surely provoke them.
For victory!
Not bad. Was it did you learn to fight like that?
In Magdeburg, under the watchful eye of my knight brothers.
Ha! If I knew the Order could turn me into such a warrior, I would have let myself been taken prisoner.
Move there.
The bandit shouldn't be a problem anymore. Open the gate!
Thank you for the company, Herkus. I'll head back home. If you have time, do come and visit.
Going!
Good Lord above, I'll be damned! Herkus! Is that really you?
Move, move!
Good to see you too, Kraupa. I require your counsel. Word has reached me that the Order's camp was attacked. Is this true?
It is true, yes, but we haven't seen any survivors. The camp is on the southern side of the Dark Forest. Bandits roam freely beyond the gates, attacking us incessantly. They even seized one of our nearby mines. Could you help a fellow Slav, Herkus? We'd be indebted to you if you could recapture our mine.
I'll see what I can do about the mine. May God be with you.
Let's go! Yes? Go, schneller!
Slaughter them!
Go!
Kill everyone!
Move there!
For victory! That's the last of them. The people of Pokarvis can use their mine again free of danger. I should head to the Order's camp to investigate the attack.
I've just heard the good news. Thanks to you, we can use the mine again. I thank you, my friend.
This way! All always sharp. Yes?
Helcus! The bandits have attacked us again! They have taken my friend!
Where did they go?
They're hiding in the dark forest. Follow me. I will show you the way.
This way.
Fucking bandits. You kill one, and six more take their place.
Where have they come from?
We do not know, but strangely, they only seem to attack our village.
This way.
Slaughter them! For victory!
There they are!
Get them! Cut them down! To battle!
Bastards!
Yes?
Thank you. I didn't think I was going to make it. I better return to Bokavis.
Good idea. Let's head back. These attacks have been relentless. These bandits have no fear, not even of the Order.
The damn fools will bring the wrath of God upon themselves.
Feel like having an extra sword to deal with the bandits? I'll gladly give these cunts a piece of my mind.
By all means.
Let's go. Move there. Move, move.
Slaughter them. Night Brothers. They're all dead. Those damn bandits will pay dearly for this.
Move there.
For victory! For victory!
Go! Going! Right! This way! Ready to lead. Yeah.
battle! Cut them down! Slaughter them! Brother Conrad, the camp was destroyed, but all the bandits are dead.
A pity. We could have interrogated them for information. No matter. We're headed to Pakavis. An important meeting is underway there. We'll rebuild our camp later, but first, to Pakavis. Schnell, lass uns gehen.
Schneller.
What's the meaning of this? Why are these people being taken away?
It's for their own good, Brother Hercules. Pay it no heed and focus on the task at hand.
Conrad, ready! On the move!
Ein Abwehrgruppe! Enough!
Conrad, ready!
For the security of everyone, we've taken control of this village. Are they waiting for us?
Yes, my lord. As you ordered, the village leaders are awaiting your arrival.
Let's not delay them any longer.
Conrad! Schneller! Yes!
Are they all gathered at the inn?
Yes, sir. They are. Please come in. They're getting impatient.
That won't be necessary. Lock the doors and burn the inn.
Brother Conrad, what are you doing?
Silence, Hercules! You haven't a clue what's going on here. We will not negotiate with these godless pagans. Our patience is at an end. Their villages will burn, and we shall take their lands by sword and spear, as God wills us. The time for talk is over, Hans. Now go!
Slaughter them! Ready to leave!
Yes!
To victory!
Conrad?
Prepare for battle!
My weapon is ready!
Alles klar!
Fight! Onrad! Hollis Club!
What the hell are you doing? We're breaking the terms of our peace.
We've spent the lives of far too many brothers to protect this damn peace. I don't expect you to understand, neophyte. You were born of these lands. For all I know, you're a wolf in sheep's clothing.
That's absurd.
Then prove it.
You're under attack!
Prepare for battle! Yes! Moving! To victory!
Hollis Club!
Forward! Slay them! No mercy!
Retreat!
Those Rubens back at full strength!
Defend our village!
Call us club.
Yes! Moving!
Alles klar! Alles klar!
Schneller!
Konrad! Conrad, ready!
Move it! Here! Yeah! Going there!
Alles klar.
Yeah, going there. Yes! Yeah! Going there!
Alles klar!
No mercy!
On guard! Alles klar.
Prepare for battle!
Alles klar.
Lass uns gehen! Prepare for battle!
Lass uns gehen! Hier!
Lass uns gehen!
Alles klar!
They have a jam!
Forward.
We've spotted enemy troopers!
Enemy on the horizon!
Conrad!
We've spotted enemy troopers!
Of our village! We have to defend it!
Schneller!
We've been attacked!
Here!
Robert!
open! Casualties replaced! They are attacking us! Casualties replaced! Rupert! Schneller!
Go back!
on the horizon! Herr Gruppe! We're falling back!
We are under attack!
The enemy of the Reich is spotted!
They are attacking us!
Retreat! Ready to leave. Set up! Enemy on the horizon! Loose troop attack! Troop attack!
Yeah, going there. To victory!
Conrad,
ready! Impel them!
Prepare for battle! Here!
Position!
up, Sperrgruppe!
Go there!
On the move! Alles klar!
Sperrer?
Ja!
Schützen Gruppe! On me!
Boost Gruppen!
Konrad?
Sperrer Gruppe! Schneller! Sperrer Gruppe!
Position!
His patience with them.
Ruben!
Ruben! Ruben!
Ruben!
Clark.
Slay them!
Yes?
None alive.
Position.
Let's go! Dress your wounds! Sperrgruppa, reassemble!
Reuben!
Go, schneller! Ready to leave!
Make camp, Reuben! Reuben!
Always sharp! Let's go! Conrad,
ready!
Yes? In the name of God! To battle!
Waiting for. Kill them! Prove you are truly our brother!
Bergrupa! Patch your wounds! Sergeant Gripper! On me!
Brothers! Keep an eye on him. I don't trust him.
Torch it!
Onward!
Reuben!
Crossbow's open!
We're blessed by God!
Cleavers, we are unstoppable!
Shooting
Gripper! On me!
Light your arrows! Our troopers are taking fire!
Reuben!
Yes, sir? All troops, make camp here!
Shit!
Something driven! On me! Get up! Now!
Move!
Back yourself!
These like that!
Come!
These constructions!
Hold it!
Reuben!
Get up! Now!
Akum!
We will end these pagans' lives and send their depraved faith back to hell. By our hand, the Lord will smite these godless sinners, and we shall reap the reward of God's will.
Alles klar.
Here,
prepare for battle!
Return! Destroy that passport
fuel! Let us stand through back!
Burn it down! Schneller! Over there, they are coming!
Good thing, Grimper! On me!
And fire!
Reverse!
I saw this!
These constructions, your foes!
Position!
Boost, Ruben!
Burn it!
Akum!
Position!
Over! The people of Pacavis will suffer for their sins. Though they are servants of God, they took these pagans as their neighbors. And such sins will be paid for. Kill them all!
Line up, Sir Grupa! Make camp, Grupa!
Put them down!
Back yourself!
They are attacking us!
Move, Reuben!
Shit!
Reuben! Forward!
Shoot it, Reuben!
Reverse!
What have you done? My friends, my family, everyone! They're all dead. And all in the name of God? I swear upon the gods of old and those of my ancestors that you will pay for this. I curse you to the end of time. You will rue the day that you betrayed me, Conrad.
Ha! So you show your true colors, Hercules. Such a shame you're not a true Christian. You never could be our brother. Take him and lock him in the dungeons.
Not this time, you bastard. You'll have to wait. We will meet again.